Who are the sharks? They're self-made business experts worth billions. Kevin O'Leary is a shrewd venture capitalist who made his fortune selling a children's educational company for over $4 billion. Barbara Corcoran went from waiting tables in Manhattan to building the city's premier $2 billion real estate empire. Robert Herjavec, son of an immigrant factory worker, founded one of the world's preeminent cybersecurity firms. Lori Grenier, the queen of QVC, holds over 100 patents and has launched over 400 products, grossing over $500 million in sales. And Mark Cuban, renowned billionaire tech mogul and the outspoken owner of the Dallas Mavericks.